There's a number of strengths here in Chicago. Just the history of the city, the culture, the sports teams, all the things that people know and love about Chicago. That's a strength that's always going to be here. But I would say that it's the human capital side of it that's really here for the long term. So there's a lot of smart people. There's a lot of well-educated people, and that's really what's fueling a lot of the economic growth in the city.
I think the Chicago region's greatest strengths are its diversity of business community, its diversity of population, its beautiful lakefront, its incredible architecture, and its proximity to fresh water. I don't think people think about that one often enough.
Well, Chicago's the most livable big city in America, right? It's got miles of lakefront, it's got miles of parks, it's got a very dense central business district, so it's a very efficient city to live, work, and play in. It's got wonderful cultural amenities. It's got wonderful social activities. It's a really easy big city to live in. So I think that, coupled with O'Hare being one of the world's busiest airports, you can get a direct flight practically anywhere. McCormick Place, the largest convention center in the Western Hemisphere. You just have a multi-dimensional demand generator equation for the Chicago region.
I mean, it's the business and financial center of the Midwest. It has endless amounts of entertainment, be it from the beaches, which are right in the city, to the street festivals, to all of the food and restaurants and the top chefs that are in the city. Also, all the people in the city really is what make it such a great place. Top-notch education in the city as well as in the Midwest, which everyone is drawn to Chicago, just makes it a great place to work and live.